Okay. All right. My name is Denise, and we are here at Fayetteville Hyperbarics with Derek. Welcome, Derek.
Thank you.
Yes, and Derek is sitting here in our beautiful sauna room, which he has experienced one time. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
But you've experienced other services here at the center. So tell us about your hyperbaric treatments.
It's going well. At first, I was nervous, but everything is going well. My body feels good. I have much clearer thinking, more control of my thoughts, more control of my attitude. I just feel much better since I'm now doing it.
And you contribute all of that to the hyperbarics?
Yes.
That's the only different thing that you've done in recently, is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, so you are a veteran, is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and you were in Iraq and Afghanistan.
Yes.
Thank you for your service. And what issues did you have when you came here?
Anxiety control, which I take medication for. Had a hard time holding conversations because I couldn't find a word. It'd get real cloudy like. Now, then I get agitated at myself. Now, if I can't find a word, I immediately stop and things just start getting clear. Got more control of myself. My body don't ache that much anymore.
And that's sweet. Okay, so you were diagnosed with a TBI, is that correct?
Yes, and PTSD.
And okay, and what injuries did you sustain when you were over there?
I got a nucleated right eye. I got shrapnel to my right eye, so my right eye is gone. It's a prosthetic. And that same event, that's when I got a traumatic brain injury.
Okay. All right, so you've experienced the medical massage
yes.
prior to starting the hyperbarics.
Yes.
And now you're receiving the hyperbarics through the Veterans Rehab Project followed by the medical massage.
Yes.
So tell us the difference between those processes.
The medical massage actually gets right to the point. It helps me relax. It helps my joints, my muscles and everything, especially I'm in a strength sport. But it helps out a lot.
But followed by the hyperbarics, have you seen a difference? Have you felt a difference?
Oh, yes. Yeah. I mean, my body feels more younger.
Younger? Younger's always good, huh?
Yeah, it actually does, yeah. I don't feel the ache and pain anymore. I actually feel more powerful, I guess.
Good, good. And so you're also doing nutrition consultations
yes.
with Natasha, okay? And then how's that going?
Real good. She actually got a plan for me for my events that I compete in.
So what type of events do you compete in?
Strongman and powerlifting.
Nice. So all this is helping you, huh?
Yes.
Good. And I understand, are you also doing counseling? Have you met with Ronnie
yes.
yet at all? Okay, so how's that going?
It's helping out a lot. He's helping me. I also have a small business company, which is a fitness supplement accessories, and he's helping me put all of that in control because I lost complete conscious of it from my brain injury, and so everything's coming back together now.
Isn't that sweet? That's very good. Okay, so so you've been here for how long now?
18 dives.
18 treatments so
treatments.
Far, and you're going to be here for 40 treatments. Okay, so about a month or so, you'll be here. Is there anything else? Now, you're with the Veterans Rehab Project. That's who's funding this underneath Mission 22. And I understand you just became a Mission 22 ambassador.
Yes. It helped me out so much that I feel that I could give back to get Absolutely. Other people in it.
Good. And so you're going to actually do some fundraising for the Veterans Rehab Project. Is that correct?
Yes.
Awesome.
And when I'm at my events, I'll sponsor it too.
Very good. Okay, very good. So what would you say to your veteran pals that... if they are suffering from traumatic brain injury or so forth, what would you say to them?
Hyperbarics works.
Hyperbarics works, in conjunction especially with these other things.
Yes.
Okay, and do you have anything exciting to say about our center?
I was comfortable, customer service is well professional. Everything is just comfortable here.
Good. Well, we're glad you're here. And we thank you for your service, Derek. And
thank
we're
you.
Glad you are here. And we are excited about where you're going with all of this.
Yes, ma'am. Same here.
So we're going to do this again with your 40th treatment, and you're going to tell us all these good things that are happening, okay?
Awesome.
All right. Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.